and I never thought I'd play it again, so be patient with me. But it was my dad that he gave it to me. When he saw that I really wanted to play and I was doing it and going out and doing it, he gifted me with the two best things I own. So thanks, Pops. Love you.
Yeah.